Jesus' name. Amen. Listen, we have a brief presentation for all of our mothers, and we just want to welcome you. Again, I am Reverend Dr. Albert P. Jackson. I am the senior pastor of the Ebenezer Baptist Church here in Old Town, Virginia. Amen. We want to thank you for being a part of this worship experience. Stay tuned for this presentation. Again, mothers, happy Mother's Day. God bless you.
What a mom means to me is like, they're like very strong, confident, respectful.
A mom is a caregiver and a protector.
So what a mom means to me is a very caring and loving person for all of her children and our whole family.
What a mom means to me is that they're like helpful, very positive, kind, loving, caring.
What a mom to me is someone who is very caring, who's not just helping you down, but when you need the most help, and someone who's an advocate for you in tough situations, someone who can guide you through something that you may not understand, and something that's hard.
What a mom means to me is like somebody that who loves you and cares for you and goes along with you through like everything and helps you when you're down and when you're sad and everything.
A thing I like love about my mom is she's very confident. Tells me good advice, respectful, sweet.
What I like about my mom's is she's like very strong and confident, and she doesn't let anything bring her down. And like, she's like a role model for me and my sister.
What I not only like but love about my mom is that she is a hard worker. She gets things done for sure. I love her drive and her passion for things that she likes to accomplish. She's very funny, she's loving, she's kind, she's patient with me. Out of all three of us, I can say that sometimes I can be the hardest to deal with, but I love her for loving me even in that. She saves me from myself and stuff, and I just love all that about her. Yeah. That's what I love about my mom.
And I love my mom because she's very intelligent and determined, and she helps me when I'm struggling. And she's very kind, and she's patient with me. So that's why I love my mom.
What I love about my mom is that she's very kind, and she's hardworking, like Gabby said. She's hardworking, and she helps me through like hard times and the bad times and sometimes the good times.
What I love about my mom is that she goes above and beyond my needs and even my wants, and I'm extremely grateful and I love her. Happy Mother's Day, Mom.
Dedicate this song to the memory of two most wonderful people in my life. Mother Hallie Caesar and my sister Anne, who now sleeps.
We will never, ever leave.
Mother, the thing that I'm so glad about is that I never waited for a special day to show her how much I loved her. Mother's Day, Christmas, birthday, whatever the day was, every day was her day. Whatever she needed, if I could get it, I got it for my mom. I just want to say, love your mom now while you can. Show her how much you love her. Take her out sometime. Give her now. Oh, she gave me my star.
Gave me my star.
I'm gonna keep her in my heart.
Here in my heart.
My love for my mother.
It will never be born.
No. You know what?
Oh,
my mama showed me the right way.
Showed me
she
the way.
We pray that this week's broadcast blessed you. Again, I am Albert Jackson, the senior pastor of the Ebenezer Baptist Church here in Old Town Alexandria, Virginia. We're grateful to God for all of our mothers. We want to say a very happy, happy, happy Mother's Day. We love you. We praise God for all of your sacrifice. Again, we want you to join us every day at 12 p.m. for Midday Buffet Prayer Line. And then you can call us and get on board with the prayer line, 712-775-7031. Access code is 974-219. Or you can simply join on Facebook, Albert Jackson. 7 p.m. every Tuesday we have Bible study. On Tuesdays, we start at 6 a.m. for prayer, 12 noon you can join us, and then at 7 p.m. for Bible study. If you want more study, we have women's small groups that's meeting at 6:30 through Zoom. We have men that are meeting on Thursdays at 7:30 WebEx. You can join us even with our young people, they're meeting on Zoom. And then, of course, 9 a.m. for Sunday school. For the prayer line and meet us here on Ebenezer's page on Facebook. Amen. You can join us for worship. Listen, it's been an exciting time and we believe that the best is still yet to come. God is going to take us to higher heights and deeper depths in Him. Don't give up. Don't give in. God's got us. Amen. God bless you.